Political deadlock and coalition. Political deadlock was when Canada East and West couldn't decide on anything together, therefore decisions couldn't be made, which caused the political deadlock.